Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Alex Farnham, and this is Animalist News. Did humans bring the latest outbreak of Ebola on ourselves? Quite possibly, yes. To understand how and why, you first must understand how Ebola spread to humans in the first place. Fruit bats are believed to be the animal reservoir for the virus. Since fruit bats gather in humongous colonies, it makes them perfect for incubating Ebola, especially since bats often do not show symptoms of the disease. The more the virus spreads from bat to bat, the more likely it will mutate and become even deadlier for humans. Now, you can get Ebola by coming in contact with the blood, saliva, feces, or urine of an infected bat. One can also get it when preparing the bat for food or when eating it raw. Wait, what? Eating bats? As a matter of fact, smoked or grilled bat meat and bat soup are commonly eaten in West Africa. In the recent outbreak, the nation of Guinea has actually banned the consumption of bat altogether. But that still doesn't prevent people from coming into contact with bats. This latest Ebola outbreak, the largest in history, is thought to have begun in Meliandu, a small logging village in Guinea, when a 2-year-old boy came into contact with a fruit bat. Now back to the question at hand. How could this outbreak be our fault? One word: deforestation. With Liberia selling logging rights to over 50% of its forests and Guinea's 80% decrease in its rainforests, West Africa is rapidly becoming deforested. These forests were homes to the fruit bats, so without them, the fruit bats are forced to have more contact with humans occupying the deforested area. Basically, if Africa's forests were being harvested with conservation techniques and wildlife in mind, we could have possibly prevented Ebola from coming into contact with humans. But at the rate we're going now, soon there won't even be a habitat to preserve. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comments below. And if you guys want to find out how infected bats don't get sick from being infected, check out this episode here. Don't forget to subscribe, share this with your friends, and I'll see you hairy mammals next time.